Those who don't know them, you've got the this hairy biker here, he's
furry.
Feet, and this one here, who's trying to be hairy eventually by the look of him, and he's called Ash, right? Yeah, they're off-roaders apparently, off-roaders. I don't like the look of the two of them, but
you might go on to us.
Right. I think we're going that way now.
Yeah.
All right. Well, that's it. I got the money to finish it.
You want to be the first to drive along it?
Sprouts a couple of times.
Yeah. Right, yeah. All right, we're caught
with a ball. Yeah, I'll tell you easy at first.
Yeah.
It's much more fun than being on the road.
It is, isn't it?
Yeah, I thought I've got to get out sometime.
Yeah.
It's still not brilliant, but...
Well, it's probably a good one to start with, isn't it?
And I thought, I would have assumed he'd gone down there.
Yeah. Is Bobby there?
Yes, he's ahead of us.
Is he good?
Yes. Yeah, he assumed he'd have gone that way.
Fine.
Yeah. Yeah, you'll find that a bit bumpy if you haven't got fox helping you.
Yes, well.
Everybody's a long way to me at
home, isn't it?
Where are we?
Civilization's that way.
Penn and Walden.
What's what, mate?
Civilization's behind you.
Is it?
Right,
to the pub.
Okay,
here we go.
Civilization's
Newton
Abbott behind us, isn't it?
Oh, sorry, I'm
putting
the wrong way, aren't I?
You look far too fit. You must stop your skiing immediately.
Oh, yeah.
Drive it. Take yourself for the...
I can hear a motorbike in the distance.
Probably somebody around there.
Yeah.
I expect so, yeah. Oh, no.
They're on bloody ease, a pair of them. But lots of enthusiasm, should be, still can't back.
Where's the knowledge? I know, it's shallow in the middle.
Yeah. Makes the feet of work,
Good for training.
Yeah. I think your route was probably wiser than mine.
It's a gamble. What is it?
Hello.
Yes, we are.
Oh, that's all right. I'll let you do that.
Okay. Just go on, it ain't that deep. Not like you've got any choice.
No, I don't think you have here, have you? Nowhere around. Everyone waiting to see if he sinks.
Well, if you go in before he leaves and he falls over, you've got an awful look at dilemma. Do you use him for grip? Do you stop in it as well? And that holly, it's prickly. You trying to get a you've been framed again?
Nearly. Fuck me if I bounce down there. You've only still got dry feet?
Yeah,
all right.
really wet now.
It's a valiant attempt to keep your feet dry, that.
Huh? Yep. Hey, I've been got dry feet now.
Time to say that.
Close.
Keep going, Dick, keep going. Fuck it off.
Mate.
My man, he's off.
Adventure.
That dog was fine until you came up.
Me?
Yeah, he didn't like looking at you, did he? Yeah. Probably that cravat you're wearing. Come on, Paul, let me move on. Bloody probably shot at this, right?
Yeah, we've got to be first at the bar.
Yeah, you're buying.
I haven't got any money on me.
Oh, well, you're sitting outside then. Let's
go. Well, I didn't know I'd have a stop.
Don't do it.
Probably going to go up that hill.
We have.
Lead on, please lead on.
This is new to me.
This could be like the Tom.
Badges in the grass.
Tom Pattondale. Yeah.
Wow, that went very up the middle, was it, that tree?
Oh,
said the squat fell over. Yeah. And if it was stuck by lightning and burst in the middle, it looks like it, doesn't it?
Could have been, yeah.
All the way it's gone blue, and that looks like a lightning strike.
Right. This thing's a bit charred. Thank you, I'm the last. Good afternoon. This way, isn't it? Up the northern that way.
Yeah. I have no idea what you've just said.
That's good.
Oh, yes.
Rob, John, the
Which way?
There you go, here and then. To the right. It's fucking late now anyway, aren't we? Oh, yeah. Whatever what you do. Of course, we went to the pub.
You stopped for a banana.
Yeah.
Hello.
It's fucking heaving in there.
I thought it would be.
Yeah. Black coffee.
You're having the other side.
Yeah, I'm sitting outside in there. It's a bit crowded in there.